from Kim and Chloe to Katie and Haley. We are seeing celebs and it girls all over the place sporting the Dutch braids for summer. All right, how do you braid a Dutch braid? Well, we have Posh KC stylist Chris Hock, right?
Yes.
I said it right.
So
So basically, when you're starting, the braids are on the top instead of like a French braid that
yeah,
is underneath.
So basically how I started, I parted halfway down the middle. Uh-huh. And then you're going to take a slice, usually diagonal, so that it goes back.
Okay.
And then you're going to, you know, do part it in three. And then instead of a French braid, you're going to go under, which is called a Dutch braid.
Okay.
Also known as boxer braids. And so you're just going to keep going, take a slice.
These are so fun. Are you seeing these a lot more for summer? Because, I mean, they're great for pool. They're great for just about anything.
Yeah, yeah. A lot of people use them for, like, festivals. Mm-hmm. The pool is an awesome way to pull back your hair. You can also spray in some 7 seconds leave-in conditioner spray.
Okay.
And you let it sit, and then the next day after the pool day, you can pull it out and it'll give you these beautiful beachy waves.
Oh, nice. Now, is there any hair type or hair length or anything that works better?
Honestly, you can do it with any kind of length of hair. I find it's easier for having long hair.
Uh-huh.
But it's really cute style to have short hair with the braids. Kind of like Khloe Kardashian does. So.
Uh-huh. And to get as good as you are at this, is it just practice or do you have any tips or tricks for us?
Just practice. I kind of learned on myself and just playing with the girls' hair. And yeah, it's pretty easy style to do. You just got to keep practicing and it should work just fine.
So you're one of the people that can actually braid your own hair?
Yes,
awesome.
I can actually braid my hair just like this.
Nice. That's talent.
Yeah, in school they didn't really teach us how to do it on other people, so I taught on myself. And
perfect.
In the salon I do this quite a bit. Sometimes it's considered a dry style, so it's just an easy way to style your hair for the day.
Perfect. Well, there is the finished product. For more tips or to learn more about the services at Posh KC, you can check out their website. Just go to poshkc.com.